debuts for Tucson here. Two players acquired this week. Christian Neidegger and Josiah Romero coming into the game as Donnie Toya and Burke Failing come off on these right-shirt substitutions. Josiah Romero, 25 years old, acquired on Tuesday from Bay Cities FC, which is in Mesa.
Probably going to get booked like he was there. Teron Ozmir. Now, Josiah Romero for Bay Cities FC.
A little bit of a touch. There's that cross. There's the goal!
Cross played in, headed on, and it's 3-1.
Josiah Romero. Bay, a famous 2-1 win for Bay Cities. Here's Josiah Romero, end line, still Josiah Romero. He cuts it back, it's Paoli! It's
the ball in by Mason. Boy made no mistake with it.
Schneider redeeming some earlier mistakes as Bay City's trying to get back into the lead. Played in towards the box. And
Borka just trips on it. Back to Bay City. All played through towards Trujillo. Loose in the middle. Anand comes out still in the area.
And a chance for the breakaway. Staying onside. Romero, push forward, now good ball through, Romero, into the box, Romero, off the post!
This is Paoli, has Ray Dorwart, Josiah Romero in front of him.
And here comes Bay Cities FC, long ball looking for Romero, see if he gets there. Salguero's also defending on him. He puts the brakes on, keep going. Save there, it was a great cross as well. He did get a header onto it, and the keeper reaction, and great reaction shot there by Jimenez, able to go ahead and, Romero able to go ahead and get a left on that, and the keeper's reaction, that connection on the right-hand side here with Romero, he's able to go ahead and take on the player very well and get a point.
Of the heel. There for Oren Dane, otherwise he was in again. Here's Romero, onto his right, now a nice little Cruyff turn to himself.
With everyone thinking there was 1-0, yeah, and lose, and final moments, but. Oh, we got some great camera operators right now. I mean, doing a marvelous job. Like we mentioned in the pregame, have were supposed to be the key, and they are so far tonight.
Oh.
Play on, and he's going to penetrate the box. Yeah, he was falling, like you mentioned there, Gustavo, and every time he cut to that, you like try to find the far side post, and here comes this.
United Strikers FC now has to take advantage of those counter attacks as well.
As we see Josh Romero here on the far side, puts a cross.
Tuning in on this Soccer Saturday, live from Southern California.
Yeah, we have that rivalry between NorCal and SoCal. So far, very intensive.
In the end line, and very well defended in the backside are both teams. Both teams have very
still with Shahid. Through the legs of Schneider. Shahid